Boys and girls, welcome back. Tone King here, coming at you live from the Tone Lounge. Welcome back to 30 Pedals in 30 Days. We are on pedal number three, day number three. And what I have up here in from Black Star is their HT Metal pedal. This is their latest of the of their pedals, the metal pedals. They came out with some modulation pedals, but this one, in terms of the gains and the distortions and the overdrive, this is their latest. This is the metal pedal. And what I'm using here, I'm using the Bugera 1960. And if you notice back here, if you notice, I am not plugged into the input. For those that have watched my official 1960 review video will know that you can take something like this and plug it directly into the effects return of the amp to use the big 150 watt power section of that amp. So for all intents and purposes, this is my preamp. So I have my guitar going into the metal pedal and then the metal pedal going into the return of the Bugera 1960. So basically I'm bypassing all the controls up here. I'm going right into a 150 watt all tube power section. And the beautiful thing about the metal pedal is that it's two channels. So basically I'm taking an amp like that, and you could do this with any amp, go into the effects return, and now you have a two channel amp. Channel one, which is like a clean to overdrive, and then channel two, which is basically pure tube filth. Okay, so I'm going to show you both. I'm going to zoom in a little bit. I'll show you both settings, here we go. Okay, so here is my bass tone with the pedal off, and again, this bass tone would be right into the power amp section of the amp and sounds like this. Channel one has a clean or an overdrive setting. You could see this little push switch right over here. And channel one has its own gain, and channel two has its own gain. Channel one has its own level, and channel two has its own level, and they share the bass, middle, treble, and the ISF. On the left is the US setting, and on the right is the UK setting. So right now, let's set these controls in the middle. Okay, we'll go like, actually, I liked it with a little bit extra treble. You know what? Let's set it all right at about 7 o'clock. And then let's start with channel 1 on the clean setting. And again, this guitar is going into this. So this, for all intents and purposes, is the preamp of our amp. And in this case, the preamp of our 1960. Here we go. So you could see on channel one, on the clean setting, it goes from nice, warm, fat, clean to some pretty big crunch there. So now let's try channel one with the overdrive setting depressed. And let me bring that gain down a little bit on here before I press that. Here we go. Thank you. right. So you got to see lots of gain on tap here with the channel one in the overdrive setting. So now, again, pretend this is our two-channel preamp, which it is. Channel one, you could decide if you want to do overdrive or clean. We got to hear both of those. Now let's go to channel two, which is our pure valve filth. You see that under there? This is where all the filth happens, right here on channel two. So without further ado, let's check this bad boy out. Here we go. And the other thing that's worth noting is all you have to do is click over, and it goes back and forth between both channels, just like an A-B switch on an amp. Here we go. Or a channel selector on an amp. Here we go. There it is. Let me back this camera out a little bit. All right, so there it is. That is the metal pedal by Blackstar, the HT Metal. It says over here, two channels of extreme gain. And again, what separates a pedal like this here is it's running at high voltage. It's an all valve pedal. It also has two outputs. The output I'm using here, the top output, is the just a standard output that goes into an amp. I could have also plugged it directly into the front of the amp, but then you get basically a preamp over a preamp, but I wanted to use this as its own preamp, so I went directly into the power section of the amp. Either way, you could tweak the controls, and you know, it comes down to personal preference. And then you have an emulated output, which is the second one here. Let me just see if I could show you that here. See that there? There's two outputs. Well, the one on the one that's not plugged in is the emulated output. So if you want to use something like this directly to a mixing board for recording, you can. And even if you wanted to take something like this and throw it in your guitar case or your duffel bag when you're going to the gig, if you don't know what kind of amp they're going to have, what kind of backline they'll have there, you could take a pedal like this and do the same thing. Take a pedal like this, plug it into the effects return of an amp, and boom, you have a two-channel amp, foot switchable. And again, the nice thing on this is channel one, you could do clean or crunch, and then channel two is, again, just straight up a gain, a filthy gain. So it's interesting, it's two switchable channels, but you really have three options. And then, of course, you have the ISF, which is the US or the UK, and that's pretty much it. 30 pedals in 30 days. Special thanks to Bugera for sponsoring this video. Click the links below. You could learn how to win a Bugera V55 HD head. All the links are below. So check that out. I hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you haven't done so already. Leave your comments. Love to read the comments. And if you dig the video, give me some thumbs up. I'll leave you off a couple of licks on the Channel 2 Filthy channel. And I'll leave you all off with one of those bad boys right there. Thank you for watching. Later. We'll be right back.